You unravel me with a melody. You surround me with a song of deliverance from my enemies, till all my fears are gone. I'm no longer a slave to fear, for I am a child of God. I'm no longer slave to fear, for I am a child of God. From my mother's womb, you have chosen me. Your love has called my name. I've been born again into your family. Your blood flows through my veins. I'm no longer a slave to fear, for I am a child of God. Oh, I'm no longer a slave to fear, for I am a child of God. You split the sea so I could walk right through it. My fears are drowned in perfect love. To me, so I could stand and say, I am a child of God. You split the sea so I could walk right through it. My fears are drowned in perfect love. Rescued me so I could stand and say, I am a child of God. Oh, I am a child of God. I am a child.
Yo, stop! We don't need to go to the super fan vote on this one. You have changed the lives of thousands of young men and women all over for what you have done for the city of Detroit. For what you have done in this world, one golden buzzer is not enough!
BGT.
Top.
Hello.
Hello, Simon. Do you remember me?
Of course I remember you.
Oh, thank you.
You and I have met. Tell us who you are. What's the dream?
Okay, my name is George. I come from East Africa, Nairobi, Kenya.
Wow.
Having grown in a third world country, that means I've witnessed people going through problems. I just want to change the lives of my people. And that's why at Only 17, I'm running an organization which is focusing to help at least 100,000 young people to make a living in this difficult time.
Yes. Wow. Okay, so why are you here?
I'm here to sing, actually, a Swahili worship song. Hope you're gonna love it. Win that golden brazier, go back to my country and expand what I'm doing.
I wish you good luck, George.
Thank you. And by the way, in Swahili we say, Asante.
Chaco.
Can I be honest with you? I'm actually speechless.
Yes!
I mean, seriously, speechless. This was just magic. Absolute creative magic. It's one of the best things. I'm actually quite emotional.
You know, that radiated more than just music. It was emotion and passion. It was exciting. It was thrilling. And exactly what AGT All-Star needs to be. This is the competition of champions. And that was a championship performance. It really was.
Well, you know, some choirs can be a little on the snoozy side, but not you. Oh, no. I mean, you just mashed that song up, like, and you just spat out a whole new thing, which was incredible.
Yo, stop! Stop! We don't need to go to the superfan vote on this one. You have changed the lives of thousands of young men and women all over for what you have done for the city of Detroit. For what you have done in this world, one golden bus.